This will be the first graduation ceremony of Qalam Education and Technical Center since its inception 2 years ago. Qalam Education and Technical Center, which is an institution that offers academic and technical services for the Somali populace in Hargeisa and other parts of the country, will on 26th of December unveil a special scholarship package for government workers who are at one level or the other challenged with the use of English for the smooth operation of the day-to-day career activities. This was made public by the Executive Director of Qalam Education and Technical Center, Mutiu Olawi.
As a way of giving back to the community, QETC shall be unveiling a special scholarship package for government workers who are at one level or the other have certain challenge with the use of English language for smooth operation of their day-to-day career activities. This time around, we specifically focus on immigration officials, which target other government sectors in the subsequent years, inshallah. In addition to this, our annual scholarship package for Somaliland youth will be unveiled. And inshallah, this time around, we'll have 100 youth, Somali youth, be awarded for 2020 scholarship.
The executive director of the institution, Mutiu Olawi, added that the grand event scheduled for Thursday, 26th December 2019, will be staged in grand style. For the first time in the history of Somaliland, a College of Languages will be launching an academic magazine prepared by the students.
This event will be staged in grand style. How is it going to be when we talk about having it in grand style? It's going to be historical because a lot of uncommon things will be unveiled on that day. A lot of things that has never happened in the history of this nation. For instance, for the first time in the history of this great nation since 1960, a College of Languages will be launching an academic magazine. So, solely prepared and produced by the students of the college. And it is no longer a news that as far as the country is concerned, QETC is the only institution that can provide that kind of quality service within a short period of time.
The school, which is rated as one of the best institutions of learning in the country, will also unveil an award of the most productive and transparent public office holder of the year 2019. Mutiu Olawi, the executive director of the school, who spoke to the media ahead of the grand event, promised that Qalam will continue adding values to the education sector of this nation with unrelenting provisions of quality and productive language and technical education for Somaliland's populace.
We believe it is with standard and quality education for strong nation building, and this is why we ensure that our tuition are affordable for average Somaliland populace. QETC, as we know, is the only college in the country that provides internationally certified programs. In fact, not only at diploma level, but also at degree, master's, and PhD level, especially with our partnership with Al Madinah International University in Malaysia. We strongly believe in professionalism and quality education, which can only change this nation if we thoroughly work on this part.
The school has promised to award 100 youth for 2020 scholarship. Those who will be awarded are government employees, security officers, among others. Eunice Deko, CBA News, Hargeisa.